morning, everybody.
Good morning.
This is our team, Mavericks. Myself, Vandana Shri Ramya. We are going to discuss the topic financial markets. Financial market is the place which brings buyers and sellers together. And here in financial markets, debt and equity securities are bought and sold. Depending upon trading, the financial markets are divided into two types. The first one is primary market, and the second one is secondary market. I'm going to discuss about the primary markets. In primary market, governments and corporations sell debt and equity securities for the first time. Here, original sale is made. It refers to the original sale of securities by governments and corporations. It takes two types of transaction. First one is public offering and second one is private placement. In public offering, as its name indicates, that it offers its securities to the public, general public, and thereby securities from governments or corporations. Corporations sell its securities for raising the capital for corporation. And coming to when primary market involves in public offering transaction, it has to register its transaction first in Securities Exchange Commission before entering into any equity transaction. It has to register the transaction in SEC, that is Securities Exchange Commission. And coming to private placement, here, for primary market, if it takes activity of public offering, then it has to spend lot of money for accounting process and for issuing process. It spent lot of money on public offering. Coming to private placement, it offers its securities for only specific buyer. It means we can take some large institutions like LIC, Life Insurance Corporation, like this. It sells its securities to private corporations like LIC, and if it takes the activity of private placement, there is no need to register under SEC, Securities Exchange Commission. When it is unable to raise the capital through public offering, then it goes to private placement. And the next one is secondary market. It will be continued there.
Thank you, Kajana. Good morning, Ananda.
Good morning.
Now I am discussing about secondary markets. Secondary markets involves the one owner or creditor selling to another.